Male Coach of the Year, Doug Branscombe, has been the pioneer of the Special Olympics basketball program in Nova Scotia, building it from scratch 3 years ago. The basketball program is now one of the model programs in the province. Under Doug's guidance, the program now has over 50 basketball athletes competing in both development and competitive streams. That dedication and tireless effort paid off with Nova Scotia being considered one of the strongest teams in the country at the 2014 National Summer Games in Vancouver. Congratulations, Doug!